the heart of nature, where innocence meets wild beauty, children embark on a magical journey with playful tiger cubs. Amidst towering trees and gentle sunlight, the laughter of children blends harmoniously with the curious purrs of tiger cubs. Each interaction is a dance of trust and joy, a bond forming between the young souls of children and the untamed spirit of tiger cubs. As they explore together, nature becomes their playground, a canvas for their shared moments of wonder and discovery. The gentle paws of tiger cubs and the tiny hands of children intertwine, bridging the gap between two worlds with pure innocence. In this enchanting realm, the boundaries blur, and the connection between young hearts and wild spirits transcends words. Through their eyes, we witness a story of harmony, where nature's wonders unfold in the laughter of children and the grace of tiger cubs. As the sun sets on this day of shared joy, the memories created in the embrace of nature linger, etched in the hearts of both children and tiger cubs. In the gentle whispers of the wind and the soft rustle of leaves, the essence of this unique bond echoes through the wilderness. The innocence of childhood and the untamed spirit of the wild converge, painting a picture of unity and respect in the natural world. In this tapestry of life, where laughter mingles with roars, the harmony between children and tiger cubs shines brightly, a beacon of pure connection. As the day fades into twilight, the bond forged in the wilderness remains unbroken, a testament to the enduring magic of nature's embrace. Through the lens of innocence and wonder, the laughter of children and the playful antics of tiger cubs create a symphony of joy in the wild. In the heart of the forest, where shadows dance and sunlight weaves patterns, a timeless tale of friendship unfolds between children and tiger cubs. With each shared moment, the bond deepens, rooted in mutual respect and a shared love for the beauty of the natural world. As the stars twinkle above, a sense of belonging permeates the air, uniting the laughter of children and the gentle roars of tiger cubs. In this symphony of nature's orchestra, the harmony between young hearts and wild spirits plays a melody of pure connection and joy. As dawn breaks, painting the sky in hues of gold, the memories of this extraordinary day linger, a treasure shared by children and tiger cubs alike. Through the lens of innocence and the embrace of nature, a tale of friendship and wonder unfolds, etching itself into the very soul of the forest. In the heart of the wild, where children's laughter and tiger cubs' playful antics intertwine, a story of pure magic and connection is written in the sands of time.